G'day, welcome to On The Road. Today I'm with Phil and we're travelling over the Blue Mountains to have a look at Lithgow, a couple of things there, and then a couple of other places on the way back. So come along, hope you enjoy this video, and roll the intro. 'Cause we are one. So I've arrived at Hassan's Wall up at Lithgow. Bloody car's dirty again. Cave. Wow, far out. This is great. Hey Phil. Phil. Come on. Take all this, Phil. Incredible. Imagine when they first found this. They didn't have this here.
I reckon they dare enough to walk around.
Oh, they would have. God, hell, look, you saw you gone. But they always put these padlocks, don't they?
Yeah. See them all in there?
I know, isn't there?
I reckon they've cut that through.
Do you reckon?
Yeah.
It might have been a small thing before. Their way down. Almost walk down there.
Well, that was Hassan's wall. Or walls. Let's go to the next lookout, Phil. It's a good shot. Highway. Another gorge. Phil thinks he's one of the Leyland brothers. Off he goes. In the rock. Could give way. It's like slate, isn't it? On the top.
Phil and I at the back of Lithgow up in the hills, just went to Sarn's Wall. And we're going, what was the name of that lookout?
I can't remember.
Beckley's or something? Beckley's? Beckley's lookout? So have a look at that.
So this is Bracey's lookout, overlooking Lithgow, on the back section of Lithgow anyway. The rail yards. Can't see too much actually. It's Phil. Bit of a rugged road getting down here.